Dr. Phil.
Hancock County man accused of sexual abuse on a six-year-old boy.
Convicted grandpa.
You're saying you didn't do this. I've got your plea agreement here.
We did not read that.
Who says he's innocent?
You didn't know what you were pleading to.
No, sir.
Finally speaks out.
You touched that boy, isn't that the truth?
I didn't touch any child.
What were you afraid was going to come out if you went to trial?
All new Dr. Phil.
Anymore.